Hello everyone. Today I will help you to fix your audio or sound problems in your Windows 10 computer. Before we start with the solutions, make sure to check you haven't accidentally muted your system. And also try troubleshooting with your audio device. This may identify your sound problem and it could sometimes fix it on its own. If you have used the inbuilt Microsoft troubleshooters before, you know they don't always catch everything, but it can be worth a shot. Okay, let us start the solutions. The first one is to uninstall the audio driver in the device manager. For that, right-click on Windows icon. From this list, select Device Manager. Here you can see Sound Video and Game Controllers category. Click and expand this. Under this category, right-click on the current sound driver. In my computer, it is Realtek High Definition Audio. Right-click on it and then select Uninstall. Now it is required to confirm the uninstalling process. This window contains an option to delete the driver software for this device. Make sure this box is unchecked. If you check that box, it will completely remove the audio driver from your computer and sound will not work at all without downloading and installing a new audio driver software. Now press OK and restart your system. After the restart, Windows will automatically install the driver software in your system. This could fix your problem. Installing the proper audio driver can fix this no sound issue. If you have done so but still can't hear any sound, try to modify the speaker's properties. Right-click on the sound icon at the bottom right corner in the desktop and select Playback Devices. In Playback tab, select your speakers, which is set as default, and click Properties. Go to Advanced section and change sample rate and bit depth to 24-bit/44,100 Hz or 24-bit/192,000 Hz, depending on the speaker configuration or any other from the list until your sound works properly. Now click Apply and OK to save the change. If the issue is still unresolved, you can try another method for restoring sound, that is to disable audio enhancements. Audio enhancements are inbuilt Microsoft and third-party packages designed to make sure your system's specific audio hardware works perfectly. Sometimes these very enhancements are causing your Windows 10 audio issue. Disabling them might resolve your sound problems. For that, as we mentioned in the previous method, right-click on the sound icon and select Playback Devices. In Playback tab, select your speakers, which is set as default, and click Properties. Now click the Enhancements tab, and make sure to check the box labeled Disable All Enhancements. It will be usually shown here. In my computer, it is not shown up. If you don't see an Enhancements tab, then this audio device doesn't support configurable enhancements. That's it. Your computer speakers should now be able to play sound normally. If the sound is still not working, then try downloading and installing the latest audio drivers for Windows 10 from the computer manufacturer's website. And let us know your experience by leaving comments. If you find it useful, share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like and subscribe our channel.